Well, blessed people, the Lord Jehovah has spoken with me. The Lord, the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, he has spoken with me about what is coming to the earth. And in this conversation, I'm going to describe what it is as it is. The Lord brings me to the shore, what looks like the shore of a lake or an ocean or a sea. And at that shore, as I'm there, there's a woman that is standing by the shore there and wailing. She's weeping very bitterly, extremely bitterly. Again, the Lord brings me to the shore of a sea or an ocean. And then there's a woman at the sea, quite a distance, and she's also at the shore, wailing. I've never seen such a bitter wailing. Wailing like one who has lost her family, her loved one. Whose loved one has died. She wails and weeps very bitterly, in the most bitter manner ever. In the bitterest manner ever. Wailing and weeping extremely bitterly. Extremely. In the most bitterest way ever. And as I'm standing there, the Lord makes me aware that this water has buried a lot of her property and some people, her loved ones. The water came. So which means there are floods coming. And I do not know whether it's caused by an earthquake in that sea or it's just floods that came. The distress of the moment, the Messiah is coming. These are the signs the Lord spoke about. The Messiah is coming. Those who are wise will be born again, be righteous and holy, and always watchful, awaiting the coming of the King to take them into the kingdom of glory. Thank you.